Welcome to WebStylePress. A formatted phone field. In contact form. This phone number field is alright. It's also formatted for phone number. You can apply custom number format or mask for this phone field. I have shared the tutorial for it earlier. In WordPress contact form, you can have country flag support for fields like country and phone number. So how about displaying a country flag before phone number? Give user an option to select country flag to add country code before phone number. This will reduce typos in country code for phone number as well. Even better is to have a country drop-down with the country flags, like this one. This is also a form, and it is contact form 7. And you see here, this is country field, and this is a phone field. So we have got flags here. We have country and phone number fields, and both are supporting country flags. Change flags to display different country or different country code. For example, I can select United Kingdom, and the text here, country here, has been updated. And from phone, I can select United Kingdom, and country code has been updated. Here is how you can use such fields like country with country flag and phone field with country flag in WordPress. We are going to change this phone field, and it is coming from here, mask field. So go to plugins, add a new, search for country and phone field. This is the one we are looking for, country and phone field, contact form 7. Install, activate, and it has got no additional settings. So we'll go to our form now and we'll just refresh this page. And as you can see, these fields have been increased. We have got new fields here. This country dropdown and phone number. Let's use country dropdown here. Name is fine. Just insert the tag. And then for the phone number, instead of this mask, let's use this phone number. And the name is fine. Country. So this is our new country field, and this is our new phone field. Save, refresh or reload the form or page. This is our contact page. And as you can see, country and phone fields with country flags support have been added here. Let's select Australia, and you can see name has been changed for the country and for phone. Australia, and here is the country code. So these fields, country and phone, are definitely better than previous boring fields. We have got the fields here that are being displayed in our front end, but to get their values in email, we'll have to use these names for the fields in mail section. As you can see, these names have been populated here as well. Masking field was removed. So for the phone, we can use this name. And for the country, we can use this variable or name, field name. Country. Like that. And you know, these were highlighted. When we'll save it now, these are not highlighted. That means we have used all the fields from our form in our message body for the mail. Now we will receive values from these fields in our email. So for contact form 7, use these visually appealing form fields with country flags. Your site visitors will love it. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.